You know, we didn't know the concert was being recorded at the time. We didn't find it out until afterwards. Two copies were made, one for me and one for the Library of Congress.